Ja'Marr Chase was frustrated after the Bengals' loss. Following the Bengals' loss to the Browns 24-3, Bengals wide receiver Ja'Marr Chase spoke to the media post-game. When he was asked about the comments he made before the game, calling the Browns elves, and he was very frustrated. Check out the video.
Frustrating because I called they ass elves, and we just lost to some elves, so I'm pissed on my part. I'm pissed on that. And like I said, man, we got missed opportunities. We didn't capitalize on